Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. Today we are going to post-process our PLA model with Plasti Dip. I found this in the warehouse and was curious whether or not it would be a good material to use to post-process PLA parts. You can find Plasti Dip at your local hardware store for roughly $10. We will do a total of 2 coats on a model, with a 30-minute gap in between coats for the first one to dry, as advised by the manufacturers. The weather in Vancouver right now is not really the best to spray paint, as it is really rainy and cold. This may cause the paint to not stick to the print, and may also cause the surface of the paint to frost up. Well, here we go. Spray the print in burst and try to apply it evenly. We waited 30 minutes for the first coat to dry, and now let's put on the next coat. The results came out better than I thought. I thought it wouldn't stick at all and it will start to peel off right away. There's a really grippy texture to the print after spraying the Plasti Dip on. If we turn it around, there are some blobs right here. Not sure where they came from, but I think it may be possibly I sprayed too much onto that area, so it was uneven. Well, there we have it. We post-processed the PLA model with Plasti Dip, and it turned out to be better than I expected. You just gotta spray it more evenly so we can avoid the blobs as we saw from the back. If you are using the print afterwards, the manufacturer advises to wait 4 hours before actually using it. That's the end of our experiment today. Remember to subscribe below and comment on what experiments you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.